Prominent Kentucky Republican and former candidate for governor Larry Forgy Jr. has died at the age of 82. Forgy ran for governor three times in Kentucky, losing a heartbreakingly close election in 1995 to Paul Patton. Forgy had a heart attack in 2016 and had been in declining health for several years. Condolences have poured in, even U.S. Senator Mitch McConnell honoring the longtime GOP lawmaker. Forgy was described as an independent thinker, sometimes at odds with Republican leadership.